Do you know about the circulatory system? Now I'm telling you about the circulatory system. There are two kinds of blood vessels. One is the veins, one is the arteries. The veins are the blue one, the arteries are the red one. Your blood is everywhere, in your body, even in your head. Your heart pumps the blood to the foot, legs, hand, and a little bit to your head. You need to exercise at least 1 hour a day. Our heart is at the right side. They have billions of cells or even more. When you have something like a rubber band and you put it on your hand, then the blood cannot go to there. We need to eat fish and milk too. This is the circulatory system. Thank you for watching.